Mercedes-Benz Unimog U530 4x4 huge off-road truck, very high cap, and you see platform behind me. What's this switch? Some buttons here which make it hard to go to the passenger's part. No storage above the heads, only fluid system. Analog dashboard with screen in the middle. Some switches, very robust machine, and automatic gearbox. You switch from here, D, N, R. So it's only two pedals down there. There is a third pedal if you switch to manual mode. You see it, sorry, not two pedals, three pedals down there. Two on the right side and one on the left. Pretty simple mystic. Steering wheel, but still some buttons. And here we have a display. Now let's go see the rear part of this excellent truck off-road. We'll be right back.